Today I'm going to show you how to replace the filters and the sensors in a GX3R. Make sure the instrument is off and then turn it upside down. Use a Phillips head screwdriver to unscrew these screws. And then take a flathead and pry these edges up. Remove this cover. This right here is the hydrophobic filter. If you need to replace that, peel it off. It's part of this gasket, and then just put the new one on. But I'm going to show you these other filters first. This is the filter for the LEL sensor, and this is the filter for the dual COH2S sensor. You may also instead have an all black filter for the CO only or the hydrogen compensated CO, or an all white filter for an H2S only sensor. You can turn these upside down to remove them, and then when you put them back in, they are keyed, so they can only go in one way. So just kind of rotate them until they go in. And here's the LEL. The sensors are underneath this black piece, so just lift this off and set it aside. Here's my dual COH2S, my LEL, and my oxygen. Just remove the sensor. When you put the new one in, the sensor is also keyed, so you need to rotate it and then push it in. And then put everything back together. Make sure that the filter lines up with the right sensor. Don't put it on this way. It needs to go this way. Reinstall the hydrophobic filter, making sure it's flat and seated all the way down. And then put this cover back on. Push it all the way down and then screw it back in. And that's how you replace the filters and the sensors in a GX3R. After a sensor replacement, be sure to calibrate that sensor.